Unipipe pipes and fittings are assembled correctly in just a few simple steps. If you need to shorten the pipe, remember to deburr the internal and external surfaces after cutting to avoid damaging the O-ring in the fittings. Be sure not to leave any metal scraps or shavings inside the pipe. Mark the pipe so you know it's completely seated in the fitting. To make assembly a bit easier, you can lubricate the pipe with soap and water. When inserting the pipe into the fitting, check the horizontal alignment so the function of the clamp ring in the fitting is not compromised. Complete the tightening of the nut using a wrench. Stop at approximately a quarter of a turn past hand tight, or as soon as the pipe starts to turn. By gradually putting the system under pressure, the clamp ring tightens further and cuts into the surface of the pipe. This ensures the fitting cannot come off. The system will be safe and secure for many years to come. Unipipe, safety, reliability, and performance.